I'm Tammy Rubin. This is my show, Everything You Ever. Everything You Ever is a sculptural show of current works based on the native Texas plant, the ball moss. And I've been using that as a signifier of gatherings. Thinking about like anxiety, of conflict, of clashes, thinking of tangles and knots and the way that we all kind of interact with each other. In the middle of the room is an installation of the ceramic forms that hang, and there is a pathway that you can walk through. The palette is a collection of like brown colors, and I was really thinking of like skin tones, like the range of skin tones. They're both visible and invisible because you can see through them to the forms that are beyond, but they also obstruct the space. The way that I approached this work is that the ball moss is actually dipped in porcelain. And they become these accumulations on these cone forms that I've been using a long time. The cone forms, I reference everything from funnels to Ku Klux Klan hoods to the capoeira hoods for the Brothers of the Nazarene to stupas. And they have all of these associations that are changed just how they are placed. And so in this particular ones, each one of these forms, which are closer to this kind of icon of like power and also yet absurdity, are camouflaged or configured with the ball moss. And some seem like they are surviving the weight, and some are being destroyed by the weight.